Hi, I'm going to show you how to make the zucchini pancake. I use 6 ounces of pure berry best flour. I put it in there right there. And I'm using 1 egg. I use a teaspoon of sugar, a pinch of salt and white pepper, and a tablespoon of cooking wine, and 1 tablespoon of soy sauce. I'm using 1.5 tablespoon of oyster sauce. Then I mix that together. Well, then I'm using 5 tablespoons of green onion and 1 cup of zucchini. Then I mix everything together, mix really well. It looks like almost done. Okay, that looks good. Then I'm going to pan fry that. And I turn on the high heat first. Wait until the steam comes out from the wall. Then I turn it on low heat again. There's steam coming out right now, so I'll put about 1 tablespoon of oil. And turn around. I'm going to low heat. Looks good. Then I put about 3 tablespoon of the mix in it. On the low heat, otherwise you burn the zucchini pan. And let them pan fry, you see around the edge, you see a little bit brown in it, then it flip over. It has to take 3 minutes. The edge will become to a little bit brown in the edge right now, so that means they are about done. Then I'm going to flip over that. See, it looks nice and brown in that size. So I still keep doing the same thing. Pan fry another side. Make sure you turn on the low heat, because that flour burns it so easy. Have to be patient to doing that kind of pancake. Okay. Still need a little bit more time because you see the edge, they are not brown yet. You look in the bottom edge right there, so you see that they are not even brown. So we have to wait for a little bit. it's all done. And I already did one and a half, so this is how I call the zucchini pancake.